as of yet. Yes, but we have thought of absolutely everything because we have got somebody who can strut like a pro and is going to teach you three essential moves.
Oh,
it is Britain's original disco dancing champion, Grant Santino. Come in, Grant.
Hey.
Hello, Grant. Nice to meet you. Have a seat here.
Now, you have been heralded as the king of disco, and it's brilliant that you've come onto the show. And it's been 21 years since Saturday Night Fever launched the disco craze across Britain. And tonight, of course, we'll see you in the day Britain turned disco. Mm-hmm. Now, we're going to talk to you about music and stuff later. But first of all, we want you to help us with 70s fashion. Is that okay? Mm-hmm.
Great. Yeah.
What do you think of what Neil's wearing?
Oh, dear. Well, I wouldn't wear a tie, but I suppose if you're going to wear one.
Okay. And would you have worn clothes like that when you...
No.
What sort of stuff would you have worn then?
Well, I was what they call the soul boy, mm-hmm. and the clothes we wore were very sort of stylized. In fact, these trousers with the little loops and the pockets are very similar to some of the things we used to wear, and it's all come back into fashion. Those little round collared shirts, even mohair jumpers, fluffy jumpers and things.
Okay. So do you think that we can help Neil?
Can help him dance. I can't help him dress.
Okay, then.
Lost all hope there. Okay, Grant, we're going to be chatting to you a little bit later. But first of all, you're going to teach Neil three essential moves so that he can strut his stuff and stand.
Nice to meet you, Neil. You do. Right, you ready to dance?
I'm ready.
Right, I'm really excited.
I'm going to break it down into eights. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay.
Okay. With a bit of bounce
now. Okay.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Oh, yeah.
Again.
Okay. Right, okay. Right. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, let's start.
Okay.
Right, okay.
And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. Not bad.
Now this one,
not
try
bad.
This. 1, 2, 3, 4.
You what?
Okay. Try spin. Other way. 5, 6. Then from there, 7, 8.
Okay. Okay then, right, Neil, you've got the moves, but now it's time to find out whether or not you can actually do it to music.
Oh no.
So Grant, let's leave him to it and hit the music.